Gorge, how are we supposed to get out of here?
We got to find the exit. Fellas!
That spin trick you did should work again.
Eh? Okay. I was like, are we supposed to like go to it while it's moving? Okay.
Yeah. Nice.
Barnyard sports.
Yeah.
Probably there. No, that's where I came from. Okay. There then. Slitty slide.
Sarah, you can climb this.
There might be something up there.
Yeah!
Probably. There might be something somewhere in this place. Anyways. Alright, then. What? Oh. Whoa!
Yeah! Good! Yeah!
I guess need to place it open. Okay.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
I guess we go this way. Well, there are like three other different paths, I think. Or something. There's nothing going on.
Yeah! Whoa! Yeah! Back off!
It would help if you told me where.
Let's see. Got it!
Yeah. Besides the lucky emblem. Do we need to break anything in here? Anything that needs to be broken? Not that I can tell. Get it if you accidentally break it and then get it before you broke it.
Be the exit.
Okay. What is this? Go back down, I guess. We missed anything? Little tear. I think we were already here. Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here and find Elsa. Progress. Story-wise, I mean, we have been progressing, but...
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
No. What did you get?
Back off!
Oh no. Oh no. Try to get back up there.
Back off, Dio! Ready! Go get him!
Castle seems so far away.
We're almost to the top.
Any old dialogue? Oh. Being in the end. Being like, well, you're so high up. Hey. Okay. I'm gonna turn on my 9-10 bombs a little bit. I'm actually gonna play the song.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside.
Goofy.
Heaven knows I
what?
Don't let them in.
That's Elsa's voice.
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say.
Oh, it's beautiful. I would have laughed if it hit him in the face. They do that. Oh my god. Oh, it's gorgeous.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness!
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know, I want to know.
No, Elsa.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness!
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Cold.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Oh, no! Oh, damn. We have to do all that over again. Boy.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good.
Goofy.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
I love that they're adding Goofy's, like, hearing and his ear thing to it. It's very good. I don't know. What? Of course it's an avalanche. What perfect timing.
Avalanche!
Come on, Goof.
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Yes. Those are heartless. I thought it was just one big one, but I think it's multiple. Where the heartless is attacked and you slide your way towards the foot of the mountain. It's the last bit to move around and stick of a jump. Bring an obstacle to the outside towards you and never that will cost you a feet.
It's closing in!
I got this!
Incoming! Watch out! Wow!
You're right into it. When do I get HP bonuses, huh, fellas? Ha, dang it. Oh, yeah, dang it. Uh-oh. This is great. I know. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, this is bad. Can I try again? Oh, good God. That was close. Oh boy. Oh, oh. Boy attack, okay. Oh boy. Ooh.
Oh yeah!
Oh. I should have gone in there, but
this is great!
Oh my gosh.
Sora?
No.
All right!
Woo!
Look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Oh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly
foot.
Spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
What's that? Your hair's so spiky.
A snowman?
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, And here's the funny thing, he was walking and talking.
Huh? Whoa? Everybody knows Snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Donald, do you recall all the work we've been to?
I thought he was real.
Anything can happen.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Mm. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
How can you get sorry, please. Ah. Thank you.